Sea. And today I have a shell that is from World War I, and this was used for cannons, like you put it in cannons, you can pass this around. That's like the shells. And there's like, this is called Trent's art because they decorated it because this is my dad, and that's his mother, and he's at the Ellis David Oaks. And he was in World War I, and he helped the soldiers that were hurt. So they decided to give him a gift and give him this that is called a shell. So as the pictures passing around, there's like a whole bunch here. It'll go in here, probably. And this, like today, this would cost about like $400, $500, $600. So it's very honorable to my family. And this was placed in St. Mihiel, France, September 12, 1918. And it says it sort of like right here, the words, I don't know if you can see it. And on the bottom, they would fire the cannon like this, so it would go, and it was like fire. And this was made out of brass, and so what they used to get the little dots in there, they would take tools and they would take little circles and they would bang it really hard. And inside, you can't see it because it's dark, but let's have really good eyes. There's this thing that they would put the stuff in, and then that would set off the stuff that they used. And this is very honorable to my family because this shows me and my family that Ellis David Oaks, right here, was a hero in World War I. And this is. Oh, and on the bottom, it says the date. His Oaks, they called him E.D. Oaks, E.D. Oaks. And, yeah. Do you have any questions?
Was this your grandpa?
This is my great grandpa. So, this is my dad. And then this is my dad's mom, so my grandma. And go down here, this is Ellis David Oaks, beside me. This is my great grandpa. And this is when he was after World War One, he sent it to New York and then gave it to Elaine Zuckerman. And which is my grandma, and then when she died, she gave it to my dad, Daniel Zuckerman. And then that got passed down to me, and now I have it today, and she's presenting it. And any other questions?
Where is it from again?
Oh, it's from St. Mihiel, France, September 12, 1918. And basically, this would be like, because when they gave this to him, they wrote these letters on the thing, the shell, because to remember that he was a hero in World War I. And this was like sort of the shell of a bullet. So the bullet would go in here, and then they would take this off, and then
what do the letters say?
The letters say, St. Mihiel, September 12, 1918.
So how old is that, guys?
Old.
100 years.
100 years.
Exactly, almost exactly 100 years.
So
this September.
There's like, sort of like dents on this because they I think they have used it. And so, basically, yeah, that's what they would do to fire a bullet in World War I. Any other questions?
So they gave it to him because he was in a war, or did he do anything?
So when the soldiers got hurt, they would like go to those like little tent things, I believe. And he would like fix them, like wrap them up in like a special cloth, and he would make sure they like heal them and make sure they're okay.
Was he a doctor or just a
nurse? He was like a nurse in World War I. So then, as a gift, and they gave it to him because he was like a hero. And every time someone got hurt, he would be the one who fixed them. So a bunch of soldiers decided to. So basically, they gave him like this, but they decorated it. Wow. So in the pictures, you can see that there's like no decoration. Mm. They decided to decorate it. Wow. So, yeah.
But in the pictures, I didn't see those things where it goes like in on the bottom.
Oh, this?
Yeah. No, like where it like goes in like the indents.
Oh, the indents?
Like there.
I think that it's because,
I think they did that so it would no longer be useful as a shell.
Yeah.
And now it could be used as a vase.
So
that way it was no longer something that could be used to fire a bullet.
And this is called trench art, by the way, if I miss it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, any other questions? No.
John, thank you.